Save me from this hell, I've had enough. They smear the blood all over my face. Losing my sanity cause I'm about to break. I never wanted this for my sister to blame. All I wanted was to make them go away. What is that that changed me? Now I'm fucking dead. Life is shit anyways. Voices in my head, are they here?